goosebumps up my arms and butterflies in my stomach and a light film of sweat on my upper lip. You know where you left the car. At least I hope you do. You were drunk on painkillers, were you? No, that was me. Okay, get the car, then move on to the bank. You got the wheels? Then all right, go to the bank. Driller, start hacking their network. You need to establish a connection before you get to the bank. Then you'll be able to trigger the vault door remotely. The hacking program's cleaning up after you, so you can take as many shots as you want and they won't know they're being attacked. Once you walk through those doors, there's no turning back. Well, actually, there's no turning back right now, because I've put a lot of work into this, and I'll be really, really annoyed with you if you don't go through with it. You know, I'd probably refuse to speak to you for a week and then spread nasty rumors behind your back and maybe set up a Life Invader page about what a creep you are. You know, it'd be scarier if I threatened to kill you, wouldn't it? But in the age of the internet, when nothing is forgotten and humiliation is worse than death... In a way? No, it's not, is it? I should have made a death threat, or like, at least a mutilation threat. Said I'd, you know, cut off your nose, or I'd use your ass for an ashtray, or do something with your tongue. Not that you use your tongue. The next pair of mutes I try to help into a career of crime, I'll make sure I threaten. So, since we're actually doing this, I'm gonna talk you through it one last time. You at the bank? You need to wait till the Driller's gotten to their network before making a move. How's the hack coming? You should have this done by now. Okay, time to open the vault. Take out your phone and trigger the door.
They're robbing us!
Take out the cameras, quick! You'll be broadcasting live to the LSPD if you don't shut them down now!
Keep driving for the bridge. I got this under control.